Thousands of childcare workers
have rallied around the country campaigning for better pay.
Hundreds of people in Brisbane, and there were vocal rallies in Hobart and Melbourne.
The push for better pay for childcare workers took a fun twist today with Big Steps Day in Hyde Park.
The union representing childcare workers, United Voice, says they're among the country's lowest paid workers.